f of x is given x cube plus x plus 1 tan pi of step x, where step x, this is brackets x, denotes the greatest integer function. Then above the following, discussing about the domain and even function or a range of f of x. So let me take the function f of x is equal to x power 3 plus x plus 1 into tan of pi into step x. Right. And since for any real number this is a cubic polynomial, we can take the domain is R. But coming to this part, integral, if for any real number you consider, for any real number, tan pi of step x will be equal to 0. Is it? If this is an integer, just like n pi, tan n pi is always equal to 0. You can see the graph also. This is 0 and this is pi and this is 2 pi and this is minus pi. So everywhere we can find that for all integral multiples of tan, the answer is 0 only for any value. And here anyhow, this x cube plus x plus 1 can be taken any real number, it's a cubic polynomial. And hence your f of x, we can say 0 for all x belongs to R. For every x belongs to R, we can say this. And hence we can say this is f is a constant function. F is a constant function, but among the options we can go with constant function means we can just consider f is an even function also. F is an even function. So we can go with an option C. Right? Okay.